News headline: many fear dead as Air Indian flight from Dubai crashes. At least 17 persons have been confirmed dead, while 100 others sustained serious injuries as an Air Indian Express flight from Dubai crash-landed in Kochkade, India on Friday evening. According to the Indian Express, the aircraft with 190 people on board was attempting to land in bad weather when it shot its runway around 7:40 p.m. and split into two after nosediving into a valley 35 feet below. Malappuram District Collector K. Kopalashkrinan, who spoke to newsmen, said the injured person have been admitted to hospital in Kochkade and Malappuram. He said that out of the 110 admitted in Kochkade, 11 died, while of the 80 taken to Malappuram District, 6 died. The pilot, Deepak Vasnath Sati, who died along with the co-pilot, Akhilesh Kumar, was the former wing commander of the Indian Air Force and had served with its flight testing wing. Those on board include 10 children and 6 crew members. Kolapkrishnan said he further explained that the rescue effort were delayed due to the leak of fuel from the aircraft. We had to control the leak to prevent fire before rescuing persons from the tail end of the aircraft. Everyone had been shifted to hospital, he added. Also, Civil Aviation Minister Hardeep Singh Puri said relief team from Air India and the Airport Authority of India were being dispatched from Delhi and Mumbai. He also stated that a probe by the Aircraft Accident Investigation Bureau to discover what led to the unfortunate incident had begun. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below.